Since the dawn of time, the moon has fascinated humans. Poems and songs have been written about its beauty, spectacle, and mystery in every language and culture. In the 5th century BC, Greek philosopher Anaxagoras suggested the moon was a rocky body and reflected the sun's light. This resulted in Anaxagoras' arrest and exile, as people believed that the moon and sun were gods. In his honor, a crater at the moon's north pole is named Anaxagoras. In India, Aryabhata mentions in his book Aryabhatiya in the 5th century AD that the moon's light is reflected sunlight. Persian astronomer Habash al-Hasib al-Marwazi conducted various observations at Al-Shammisiyyah observatory in Baghdad and estimated the moon's diameter and its distance from the earth. His measurements come close to the measurements we have today. The moon is 384,400 kilometers away from Earth and has a radius of 1,738.1 kilometers. The advent of telescopes helped get a better view of a cosmic neighbor, and in 1609, Galileo Galilei made one of the first drawings of the moon. But it was during the Cold War era that the moon became the focus of a space race between the Soviet Union and the United States of America. In 1959, Russia's Lunar 2 became the first spacecraft to land on the moon's surface. To compete with the Soviet successes in space, US President John F. Kennedy proposed a manned moon landing. Between 1961 and 65, 9 NASA Ranger spacecraft got a few closer pictures of the moon's surface. The Ranger 7 lunar lander, which approached the moon on July 31, 1964, is considered the first true success in the United States' early quest to explore the moon. Ranger 7 transmitted 4,308 images in the 15 minutes before it impacted the lunar surface. In 1966, Russia's Lunar 9 became the first vehicle to soft land safely on the moon's surface. Lunar 10, launched in the same year, became the first spacecraft to successfully orbit the moon. But the US scored the biggest win with its Apollo program. On July 20, 1969, Neil Armstrong and Edwin Buzz Aldrin became the first people to walk on the moon.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
From 1970 to 73, Apollo missions 12 to 17 helped collect several kilograms of lunar samples and helped us understand the moon's geology. In 1990, Japan joined the race and placed its heightened spacecraft in an orbit around the moon. On November 14, 2008, Chandrayaan 1 landed on the moon and showed the presence of water molecules on the moon. China joined the list of countries to soft land on the moon when its U-2 rover touched down in 2013. Its Chang'e 4 landed on the far side of the moon in January 2019 and became the first spacecraft to ever land there. On February 21st, Israel's lunar lander Bereshit was launched, but after a month, it was reported to have crash-landed on the moon. With Chandrayaan 2, India is set to become the fourth country to soft land on the moon after Russia, US and China. And NASA too is planning to return to the moon in 2024 as a preparatory step to launch missions to Mars and other deep space destinations.